Okay, so I have no school today because it's Martin Luther King Jr. Day.